What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. How you doing? How you feeling? How you been? All right, today we are back already. Look at this. Look at how we've flown right now. But we're back here because Toby Lou just dropped a new video. It's called 2 Hours Plus. If you haven't seen 2 Hours, go ahead and watch that. And also go ahead and watch my reaction if you want to. Also, if you haven't already, go ahead and check out my other video. It's a full-blown, non-perishable album reaction. Go ahead and check that out. I put a lot of work into it, so I appreciate you. Go ahead and take a look, thumbs up it. Do what you know. Go ahead and show the love. But without further ado, let's just go ahead and jump into 2 Hours Plus reaction featuring T-Pain, Tallahassee Pain himself, and Toby Lou. Let's go. I always do this dance right here. Whenever I listen to the song. Oh, he's smoking bogeys? Okay. Maybe not. I think it's a regular joint. Crying, but how could you know? Hey, that's 2 hours. When he sees me smiling like I for playing on the TV.
Little things hurt like a giant. Little mate, I feel like dying. But you know,
who's
I
that?
Guess I'm trying. I hope you know that. This shit been so fucking crazy. I'm
that green.
That. Just cause you posted a picture.
Oh, the frog. Make
you pro that. Can't you see that I'm just tired?
They really
I'm just flying when I see over her.
What is that supposed to be like a drug thing?
It's getting hard.
I think so.
It's getting hard to hold back. It's getting hard to hold back these tears.
Goodnight Meech did the storyboard for it and then she mentioned it there. That's cool. I hope I edited it for what I'm talking about when I did this. Wow, this looks intense.
I just spent 2 hours crying. I don't know who I was trying to be, but it wasn't me. I just came out of retirement. I just came out that bitch firing. What up? What I go firing? I'm a part of my environment. I don't
know
the requirements, but it's getting hard to hold back. I just hope y'all just know that I didn't take all the blowback.
Exactly.
I
got that ball
like Bojack. It made me butter my knees. I went and bought a new niece. How do I deal with the grief? She ain't seen me in a week. It's getting hard.
Yo, that's fire.
It's getting hard to
hold. He really looks lit. When he say hi, you need a parachute. Interesting.
It's getting hard to hold. It's getting hard to hold.
Yo.
It's getting hard to hold.
The acting told me, oh, shit, okay. Oh, here you go.
So many lies, you lie to me, get it out of me. Say I'm disconnected when I'm not trying to be. All I ever wanted was you to try
hey.
To see my side.
He meant that
and
shit.
And I know I promised you I wouldn't let it get to me.
Hold up.
All I'm asking is for that.
Hold up. T-Pain bartending again? At the bartender. Looking for me. Okay, I'm sorry about that.
As soon as you wake up, all you do is take up all my time.
That looked like the Hypnotoad from Futurama.
It's getting hard to hold back. It's getting hard to hold back these
days. Son. Damn. That's a dope visual. Oh, damn. Was that real? Was that a CGI chameleon? That's crazy. I hope it was. That was dope. Okay, y'all, so that was once again, of course, a fire visual. I have a lot of thoughts and assumptions on how I'm interpreting the video and the visuals, but I'm not sure, and I really can't give a solid opinion on it off first jump reaction, because, you know, you're recording, and I'm like, making commentary as well. My thoughts are not fully thought in, you know what I mean? So, I'm just gonna go ahead and be general for now and be like, that was dope. The colors, of course, were dope. The story was also dope because that's not how I was initially picturing him going through like the grief and the suffering of like whatever he's talking about, which seems like it's probably relationship related issues. But yeah, that's how a lot of people do. You know, they do some self-medication and then they try to deal with the lows by getting high. Wow, that's a bar. That's a bar right there. But anyway, tell me what you think. Leave a comment below. Let me know. All right. And then until next time, which is going to be sooner than later, I'm sure, because I'm sure there's more Toby Lou content dropping and I'm going to come up and show and do my thing. Yeah. Anyway, like the video. If you like the video, subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.